headed by Rabio for Cristiano Ronaldo against Marlon. Cristiano Ronaldo, 2-0, and 100 goals for Juventus.
It was a great header to find him from Rabio, but Tolian, who had the position in front of Ronaldo, just makes a mess of it. Tolian doesn't do nearly enough to clear it. It goes under his legs. Quick little cut.